person off. It's like you move through the racks dramatically and you're like, ha. Because let's face it, you walk in a department store right now and everything is full price. It's like 100% of what the manufacturer suggested it, and you are gonna like it because you take a look at it and you're like, I have got to have that. Well, this next top is so sweet. This is one that's a double layer. It's got this baby chain around the neckline, and when you feel it, it's, how do you describe the texture?
It's like a slub linen.
That's what I was thinking.
It's like a slub linen. That's what we were going for.
I didn't get as far as linen, but I got slub.
Yeah. If you've ever had a linen anything, you know that linen is a big pain in the neck.
Yes.
Okay, because it wrinkles so easily. But this fabrication has all the beauty and elegance of linen without actually having all that wrinkledness to it.
And let's talk about slub knit and linen separately, the cost. It's really expensive because they're considered premium fabrics. This is the best of both worlds, and it's 50% off, and it happens to be the most affordable item of the show. It's $24.22. Yes,
interesting.
Please.
Interesting that it's the most affordable, and yet it really does look, it's one of the most upscale looking things, because it's really the kind
Agreed.
Of thing that you it looks rich based on the little details, like the fabric and the baby chain. So I'll let you go through colors so people know what they're.
So here's the gray. This is extra, extra small through 3X. Love the length so far. That's going to start at 27.5, 31 to 30, 3/4. Here's your navy, small through 3X. And then we have the blush pink, which is extra, extra small through 2X as well. And huge call out here. It's 100% polyester. It's gentle cycle, dry flat, semi-fitted. To have that many sizes on a designer piece that's been marked down to $24.22, let me just tell you what a find that is. Because usually when I see this price, it's broken and I get it. But like, hallelujah. Hallelujah for the first day ever that you stayed up past your bedtime to see it.
It really is a very flattering top. It's a very chic and simple kind of top. And I want to just talk about the fact that we have the little baby chain detail.
Yes.
It just, it does the accessorizing for you. It's sort of built in without being too showy.
Yes, and it feels very English designer inspired, a bit.
Yeah, a bit, yes, a bit. Exactly. Yeah, it really is. Once again, that sort of English style, which is simple,
yes,
but elegant. It's like effortlessly chic. This is the kind of stuff that I enjoy bringing to you, because I feel like it's how the modern American woman likes to dress, where it's,
yes,
like you just want to look put together, easy. You throw it on top with your favorite pair of jeans or your favorite pair of black pants,
right,
and you're good to go. Or, you know, the great thing about this top is that it is still warm out in most of the country right now. It's going to continue to be warm for the next couple of months in about half of the country.
Yeah.
And then if you live in a really warm climate, like let's say Southern California or Arizona, Florida, like this is the kind of thing that you would wear all year round.
Absolutely. Yeah. And to find a piece that you would wear all year round, wherever you are, for $24.22, unheard of. Because if you can justify a purchase wearing it all year round, you don't mind spending more because you know you're going to wear it. You're going to wear this all year round, and it's $24.22. I feel like you can't buy a pack of underwear for $24.22.
I feel like you're right. Well, men's underwear, you definitely can.
Yeah,
well,
women's, I know for sure. You know, here's what we know. And when you take a look at Nina, I mean, how many of you just want to feel like you have this amazing fabric that just glides over your skin? And yet when you see Nina right now, you've got your jeans, you're ready to go. But then when you want to wear this for a more fall, like imagine this with faux fur and that chain detail.
Oh, that would be great.
Like give me upstate New York and the Berkshires for just a weekend.
Right, that'd be so nice. And the thing about this is it has the texture to the fabric.
Yes.
And texture, playing with textures is a really wonderful way to create interest in an outfit without necessarily having to play with prints and patterns. Like if you're somebody who can't really figure out how to put different prints together,
yeah,
I highly recommend trying to put different textures together. And this one almost acts as a neutral texture, so it would go with any other texture. It would go with tweed, it would go with fur, it would go with leather.
Lush with the tweed.
Wouldn't that be beautiful? So pretty.
I mean, for a moment. And yet when you put this on and you get compliment after compliment, you're like, why aren't all of my clothes $24.22? You know, I joke sometimes because, you know, I'm on at nighttime, I'm on at 2 a.m. It's like sometimes the fashion gods just happen to make it so that you like press clicker up and you're like, QVC, you sell clothes. And then you're like, Clinton Kelly from The Chew. Like, he has a fashion collection here for the last 5 years. But then before you were at The Chew, you were teaching women all across America what you needed to buy with affordable amounts of money.
Yeah.
And yet you're able to achieve that here in your collection. But it's getting extremely limited because for $24.22, clearance doesn't happen often, just a few hundred remaining. And that's gonna be it. So here's your navy, here's your blush, and here's that beautiful soft gray.
It's really, really light gray, like a cloud.
Like a cloud. All right, so here is another embellished top from Clinton. It's coming up later.